Okay, Lobos, on November 3rd, we're having our open house and haunted maze in the theater room from 5:30 to 7:30. So make sure to clear your schedule because it's $3 with the free entry.
Welcome back to the fun fact of the week. Americans purchase nearly 600 million pounds of candy each year for Halloween. The most bought candy is Reese's Cups, followed by Skittles and M&M's. That is the fun fact of the week this time. See you next time.
I'm here with the homie Nano, and my question for you is, what song would you play if I gave you the aux cord in my car?
El Nini by Edición Especial.
All right, that's right. And would you keep the aux or would you pass it on?
I'd keep it, you know, obviously, corridos 24/7.
That's right, my boy. Hi, what's up? I'm here with the homie Juan Pedro. And my question for you is, I give you the aux to my car. What are you putting on?
I would say Máximo Grado.
All right, but that's right. Thank you.
What's good, Lobos? You already know, we back sports news.
I'm Diego.
And it's Jonah, bruh.
And today's topics are football, they're playing Duarte, and a little sneak peek into soccer as well.
Yes, sir, and you already know, water polo is going to go crazy. They're going against Edgewood, and I think it's a pink out, Lobo, so make sure you bring pink and head down to the pool because we're going to get that dub.
Yeah. All right, now to the streets with Chris, with Dieguito, and ask some questions. Let's go.
All right, thank you, Jonah and Diego. We're going to go ask questions about this last night's Friday's game. Workman versus Duarte. Let me know who y'all got. Let's go.
Ulises Ruiz.
Alright. You know about this last game, right? Who's gonna win, Workman or Duarte?
Workman.
Why do you say that?
Because they got big people. And you never know. We could finally win the final game.
Who's your favorite player?
AP.
Why?
Because I don't know.
Andale pues. Andale pues. Shout out to AP.
Guys, Diguito, aquí estoy con
AV the crack.
Alright, water polo, they're gonna play Thursday against Edgewood. What are your thoughts?
I mean, I don't really know about water polo, but like, hopefully we win, you know?
What about you now? What you think about soccer? What are your expectations? What are your
soccer, this year, we're going invincible, right? We're going to be every team. Because we look. Turn the camera over there. We have our center back. We have our center back right there. That's going to kill everybody. And then we have our center mid right there. Right there. He's going to take everybody, right? So we're going to win LP. Remember this? Abraham Trujillo said this. I'm going to score versus LP and do this. All right? Thank you.
Oh, my God.
I'm gonna score a header on you guys. Remember my name, Christopher
see.
All right, so what's up, Loas? What's cracking? It's your boy, P. So at this Thursday, water polo, y'all better come out, and also, you got to be wearing pink. So let's do a pink out.
Thank you. Oh, my phone. All right. No way.
Is that?
No way.
Guys, we have an update on baby sis. He's doing well. He's recovered.
Look at him.
Look at my boy.
Look at him.
Man, Lobos, thank y'all for real for sending prayers to my steady God.
Really means a lot.
I love him for real, Lobos, and I'm so glad he's doing good. He's about to go hit chest right now. It's crazy, Lobos. PR day. All right, Lobos.
Lobos, stay tuned for soccer. They have a game coming up November 10th against West Covina here at Workman Field. Be there, go support. It's preseason. What you think? What do you think about soccer?
That's crazy.
You heard it from him.
No way.
Lobos, stay safe, stay positive. We'll see you in the next one.
Today, we're talking about Grand Canyon Railway Train. Grand Canyon Railway Train is in Williams, Arizona. The Grand Canyon Railway made its first journey to the Grand Canyon on September 17, 1901. The train arrives at the south rim of the Grand Canyon. The entire Grand Canyon Railway has been added to the National Register of Historic Places, recognizing the contribution the train has made to the history of the United States. Competition with the automobile forced the Santa Fe to cease operation to the Grand Canyon Railway in July 1968. Only passengers were on their last run. Although Santa Fe continued to use the tracks for freight until 1974, the Santa Fe Railway completes a two-story addition to the Fray Marcos Hotel of 21 rooms. I love trains. Ta-da!
All right, Lobos, I'm here with
Viviana.
All right, what are you going to do for Halloween?
Dress up as, you know, the God, Tyler the Creator.
All right, are you also going to go trick-or-treating? Or?
Yeah, I'm going to go with my boyfriend.
Okay.
Here with?
Ian.
Okay, and between a werewolf and a vampire, which one would you choose to fight off and why?
A werewolf, because that's just, like, more strength. You don't have to worry about it, like, biting you and you're, like, dying and stuff.
Like you're dying.
Because like a vampire would like it has powers and stuff. A werewolf, you could just beat it off with like strength and like. Now what? The werewolf is like the dog, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
All right, I'm here with
Jonah, bro.
All right, what are you scared of?
Andy, because he's small.
I'm here with. I'm here with
Diego.
What are you gonna do for Halloween?
You.
I'm here with. I'm here with
Diego.
What are you gonna do for Halloween?
Probably go to a party. Dress up. I haven't been trick or treating.
Why?
That's for little kids.
It's for little kids. See?